These are called as sap sap. It's kind of transparent fish. And you can see the color. It's like a, you know, someone is like, you know, it seems like someone draw a yellow color line on this, but it's natural. Even this.